The show you're about to watch is part of the BA Junior Network and is a parody of the show Blue's Clues. Enjoy the show. Just in time for Crafts Day. Come on. Our first activity of the day is paint.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Nice painting. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Spider painting a self portrait. Bow bow. Oh, cool. There. There's my painting. Bow bow. Oh, yours is like 10 times better than mine. Bow bow. So, Spot, this is only our first activity. What's your main craft going to be for the day? Bow. Bow. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, I get it. We'll play Spot's Hints to figure it out. I love Spot's Hints. We are going to play Spot's Hints because it's a really great game. Yeah. Okay, so remember, Spot's Poppins will be on the hints. Spot's Hints. Now we need to get rid of this paw print. Huh? Hey, you know any for Spot's Hints? Are?
Notebook!
Notebook, great, come on!
I just love a game of Spot's Hints.
Ooh. Here it is. You know, I can tell I'm gonna really need your help today. Figuring out what Spot wants to make for Crafts Day. Will you help me? You will? Great! Okay, so to play Spot's Hints, we gotta find a paw print. Right. And that's our first
hint!
A hint? Then we put it in our
no,
cause they're losing Spot's Hints. We gotta find another paw print. That's your second hint. We put it in a note because they're loose hints. Spot's Hints. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third hint. We put it in a note because they're loose hints. Spot's Hints. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair. Think. 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 Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Are you ready to get your Spot's Hints? You are great! Do you see which way Spot went? This way? Thanks. Okay, so I'll check in the store.
A hint! A hint!
Huh? Did you say something? Wait, did you say you see a hint? Awesome, where?
Right there!
Right here? Oh yeah, there is a hint, and it's on this, cover. You know what we need now? Our super duper?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, so, the cover. Let's draw a thinking chair shape. Draw the one with the right arm, the legs for the bottom, another arm, and two lines for the seats. There. We have a notebook cover. We have a cover. So what could Spot want to make for Crafts Day with a cover? Maybe, but I think we need to find two more hints to figure this out.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
The mail's here. Come on. Hear the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail mail.
Hey, Blake.
Hey, Millbird. What you got for me?
Your letter. Here you go.
Thanks, Millbird.
You're welcome.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter.
I wonder who it's from.
Oh, look, it's a letter from our friend.
Colors mix above my head.
Colors mix above my head.
Like orange made with yellow and red.
Orange made with yellow and red. Chartreuse,
a color I had not seen. Looks to me like a yellowish green. If we want violet, we know just what to do. Just mix our two friends purple and blue. Just mix our two friends purple and blue. Mix blue and yellow and they're suddenly green.
Mix blue and yellow and they're suddenly green.
Then blue and green make aquamarine. Colors bright, colors bold.
Vermilion, magenta, marigold.
It's so amazing when you stop and stare. Colors, colors everywhere.
Colors, colors everywhere.
Colors, colors everywhere.
Bye. That was a good letter. Huh? Oh, come on, who just leaves pages in a letter? Ah, good grief.
A hint, a hint!
Hmm? What did you say? Wait, did you say you see a hint? Awesome, where?
Right there!
On the pages? I don't see it.
No, on the front of the pages!
On the front of the pages? Oh yeah, there is a hint, and it's on these pages. You know what I need now? Our super duper?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, so, pages. Let's draw another thinking chair shape. With three dots at the top. And another one. And another one. There. We have pages. What was our first hint? A cover, right. And now our second hint is these pages. Well, what could Spot want to make for Crafts Day with a cover and some pages? Maybe, but I think we need to find one more hint to figure it out. Huh? Whoa, Spot just jumped right into that picture. Of the arts. Of arts and crafts. Wonder where it goes. Let's see. Spot jump through. Let's go too. Whoa, we're in an art museum.
Meow. Hello. Could you help me find my shape?
Oh, yeah, sure. Then we can go look for more for that last spot hint.
Can you tell me my shape is the shape of the color orange?
Do you see the cat, the little kitty's shape? On the left?
Let's see. Oh yeah, that is my shape. Thanks a lot.
Great, now we can go search more. Oh.
Hello.
Hello, little puppy.
Can you help me find my shape, too?
Sure, then we can go look for that last spot hint. Okay, little puppy, what's your shape look like?
Well, my shape is the shape of the color blue. Do you see my shape?
Do you see his shape?
The one on the bottom?
The one on the bottom? Oh yeah, that is the color blue.
Thanks.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Can you help me find my sheep?
Sure. Let me go look for that last spot hint.
My shape is the shape of the color black. Do you see my shape? The one on the right? Oh yes, that is my shape. Thank you very much.
Great. Now I can go home and search for more spot hints.
A hint! A hint!
Yeah, that's what I just said.
No, it's a hint!
Oh, you see a hint. Great, where?
Behind you!
Behind me? Oh yeah, there is a hint, and it's on this Spible. You know what we need now? Our super duper
notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, so a spiral. Let's draw a swirly circle. And again, with a little curve at the end. There, we have a spiral. Our third hint, you know what that means. Where do we go? Our thinking chair, right? Come on, let's go. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So we're trying to figure out what Spot wants to make for craft day. And our hints were a cover, some pages, and a spiral. I feel like we use this every day. Yeah, and we use it to play a game of ours. And we draw it. We draw whatever we see on it. And the cover is in front of the pages. But then what about the spiral? Well, commonly spirals are used to hold things together, so maybe the spiral holds the cover and the pages together. But then what would that be? A handy dandy notebook! Yeah, because with our handy dandy notebook, there's a cover, pages, and a spiral. Wait a minute. Spot wants to make me a new notebook? Aw, how sweet. Spot.
Meow.
Do you want to make me a new notebook?
Meow.
We just figured out Spot's hints.
Sat on down, figured it out, what Spot's hints were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
Meow. Meow.
Okay, Spot. It's time to go make our craft.
Meow.
Huh? You're back?
Bow bow. Bow. Bow bow.
Okay, I'm closing my eyes.
Bow. Bow. Bow 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 bow. Bow bow.
Whoa. Look at this. It's a new notebook and it's shaped like the thinking chair. Awesome. Thanks, Spot. And thank you so much for all your help today.
without you, I probably would have never been able to figure out Spot's hints and get this new awesome notebook.
Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart, you know, with me and you and my dog Spot. We can do anything that we want to do. Bye-bye. See you later. Bye.
BBBBA Network.